the floor. Back to sleep, Foxy. Wake up. Nice grass. Actually, no. Now your music is too quiet. This is okay, I think. Flowers. I need those because the game stole my spirit markings. In a chapter transition, apparently. They are rocks. I know I already missed a lot. It's very easy to miss things here. Those flowers. Yeah. See, what does that mean? Does it mean I've already passed something to use the spirit power on? Because we're just there, so you don't have to go to a specific corner. I see corruption. Oh, am I going to find that body here? Actually, those are rocks. I actually forgot the staff. Did that. Yes, teleport to my mouth. We can pick you up. Okay, so in this direction. Wasn't it? No. No. Oh. How did I miss that? It's very unclear to me whether or not I came from this direction or not. Thank you. Yeah. This is the direction I came from, okay. Why do those rocks sometimes look like people? Okay, so I haven't. Been this yet? What have I? Oh wait, I think I have. Keep thinking, ooh, what's that? And then when I go look, it's just a rock. Is it just the textures? Game is suddenly lagging like crazy. That doesn't look very friendly. Oh. Ah! Oh, I stopped it from the inside out. Nice. Game. Okay, you really don't want me to go that way. Fine. Please let me get some. Don't even need to bark. Everything became very red all of a sudden. Okay, not supposed to be here. Thank you. going away?
Thank you.
That's weird. The sky is normal here. It is for nice. I bet I can pass through those brambles now. Wait. Thank you. Did I just lose my stick? I think I just lost my stick. Oh well. Did I? I have no idea. I think it works. Maybe not. Oh, it's one of those clocks. It's sacred, I guess. Why do I get a feeling this is somewhere completely different? Big rock. Okay. So we set it back to the start, then we can pass through those stone barriers. perfect. Absolutely perfect.